Police are investigating a shooting in Far Rockaway, Queens that left three women wounded. Video posted to the Citizen app shows the heavy police presence at the scene along Central Avenue last night. Cops tell us this happened just before 9 o'clock. Two of the women, they were shot in the leg. One was shot in the foot. No word on what led to that shooting. And so far, no arrests have been made.